Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Maren Liftolivit and I'm Kerry at Sport Semester Study Majoring in Geography at Padang State University. Here, I will tell you about the times I was waiting when I was in high school. I'm telling you about this moment because I think it's very urgent for me and I hope I don't do it again. The times was in high school when I was in the 11th grade of high school. Monday the weather is very sunny when the school will hold a flag ceremony at 8 a.m. I came to school at 7 a.m. as Ashley. I came to class and met my friend. I was very relaxed sitting in my classroom. Chair saw editing about anything that was going on in my mind, and I was busy with my friends and joking while waiting for the bell to ring to go the fields to carry out the flag ceremony, which is routinely held on Monday. Not long after, the school bell rang indicating that the flag ceremony will be held that morning, which also realizing it when the ceremony starts. I forget to bring my ceremonial hat, especially as it's a very formal attributes. I was very panicked because attribute check will be carried out a very every ceremony. Not long after, the team efforts happened. The teacher in charge of checking the attributes in each line of the ceremony while processing the bad light that had befouled me. I was traveling along with my three friends to forward to face the other friends and was relaxed by a new line when the ceremony was over. After the ceremony was over, I was given the punishment of picking up rubies and cleaning the fields. This punishment made me lose the first hold of class. After serving of punishment, we entered the class. Although it was a humiliating experience at the times, looking back, I can't help but smell the stringence of the situation. It is a reminder to always double check and be better, especially for important school event. That's all for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.